Huh? A new SpongeBob movie.
Animation's really cute.
Yeah, it's a different. It doesn't quite look CG, but obviously is. But like they've kind of simplified the CG, or.
Hello. Call me Sage. I'm made out of sage and I am a sage. So it works out pretty well.
I'm Patrick. My name means toaster in Celtic.
Pretty sure it doesn't.
Oh my god, I can smell the sage burning.
Well, I hope we don't lose focus.
Look, I wouldn't worry about us losing
cotton candy.
Ice cream.
Churros.
Churros.
Seven starts with an L. That's weird.
SpongeBob movie. Sponge on the Run.
This is gonna be like a buddy movie.
Oh, I love your sense of irony, Patrick.
Thank you. I love my sense of ironing too.
This film must not get weird.
Oh, the ironing is delicious. That looks pretty good. I don't know what the live action SpongeBob was like, where they like went into the real world. There was that CG, but I did like the first SpongeBob movie with Goofy Goober song, but also when they got fucking drunk on, there's that whole like milkshake bender that they go on or whatever, and they get seriously drunk then hungover and forget what happened the night before.
God.
Like, it's so good. And lots of Hasselhoff, of course. Yeah, I want to, I like SpongeBob. Haven't been a huge fan of the newest season since it got rebooted, like when it came back after its initial run.
It's been a long time since we've actually watched SpongeBob.
For me, it feels like whenever I see a new episode, it just feels a lot like they're just rehashing the old plots, kind of. Like, I see it, and I'm like, yeah, SpongeBob's been through this personal journey. He came to that conclusion, but I guess
actually,
he's doing it again.
Gary has been lost before.
Gary left him.
Oh, that's what happened.
That was different. He didn't get snail-napped. He left him, and that was because of SpongeBob needed to grow as a person to prove that he appreciated Gary properly.
Right.
All right.